In the final session of swimming at the Nanjing Olympic Sports Centre Natatorium, there were 9 finals, 8 in individual events and 1 relay. In the women's 50 metres freestyle, Rozaliya Nasretdinova of Russia won her 2nd gold medal of these games. She was wearing the pink hat in lane 4. Nasretdinova won by over a quarter of a second. The gold medal went to Rozaliya Nasretdinova of Russia, the silver medal to Amy Matsuo of Australia, and the bronze medal to Daria Ustinova of Russia. In the men's 200 metres backstroke, Evgeny Rylov of Russia in the black hat in lane 4 had already won 3 gold medals here in Nanjing. But he was beaten into second place by Li Guangyuan. It was Li's 2nd gold medal. He'd been part of the winning team in the 4x100 metres freestyle relay. The gold medal went to Li Guangyuan of China, silver to Evgeny Rylov of Russia, and bronze to Luke Greenbank of Great Britain. In the women's 100 metres butterfly, Liliana Szilagyi of Hungary, wearing a black hat, was aiming for her 2nd gold medal of these games. Szilagyi completed a double victory in the butterfly events. She also won the 200 metres butterfly. The gold medal was presented to Liliana Szilagyi of Hungary, the silver medal to Zhang Yufei of China, and the bronze medal to Brianna Thrasell of Australia.
I'm really happy, and I would like to say that and thank you for all my coaches, to all of my friends, all my teachers, all of my everybody, my family, my sister, because without them, I can't swim like this. Oh, I'm so tired now. Oh.
The men's 100 metres freestyle was won by Matheus Paulo de Santana of Brazil, wearing a black hat in lane 4. Santana had won 2 silver medals at these games. This was his 1st gold. He was overcome with emotion. Gold medal went to Matheus Paulo de Santana of Brazil, silver to Yu Hexin of China, and bronze to Damian Vierling of Germany. The women's 200 metres breaststroke was the only final in this session in which none of the 8 swimmers had already won a gold medal in Nanjing. Anastasiya Malyavina of Ukraine in the white hat in lane 5 touched first. Malyavina had finished 3rd in the 100 metres breaststroke. She won this race by almost a second from Yang Jiwon of Korea. The gold medal went to Anastasiya Malyavina of Ukraine, the silver to Yang Jiwon of Korea, and the bronze medal was presented to Anna Stankovic of Hungary. The men's 200 metres butterfly was won by a swimmer who timed his race to perfection. Tamas Kenderesi of Hungary in the black hat in lane 7 was more than a quarter of a second behind the leader after 100 metres, but powered through the second half of the race to win comfortably. Niels Lies of Switzerland, who was leading at halfway, finished 4th. The gold medal was won by Tamas Kenderesi of Hungary, the silver medal by Benjamin Gratz of Hungary, and the bronze medal was presented to Giacomo Carini of Italy. There was an exciting sprint finish involving 5 swimmers in this final, the women's 400 metres freestyle. This is usually considered an endurance event. It takes around 4 minutes. The first 3 finished within 0.2 of a second of each other. Hannah Moore of the United States touched first on her 18th birthday. It was her 2nd gold medal in Nanjing. The gold medal went to Hannah Moore of the United States, the silver medal to Sarisa Suwanachet of Thailand, and the bronze to Catherine Demler of Germany.
I was seated 5th this morning, so I wasn't really expecting a medal at all. So to come in and get gold is just, I'm ecstatic. Best birthday present ever! That was awesome! Ah, I can't believe I did that. That was so cool.
The men's 50 metres breaststroke produced a close race between Nikola Obrovac of Croatia in the red hat and Carlos Clavery of Venezuela in the white hat. Obrovac touched first, and this win was even more impressive when you consider he was 16 years old, almost 2 years younger than Clavery. The gold medal went to Nikola Obrovac of Croatia, silver to Carlos Clavery of Venezuela, and bronze to Anton Shipkov of Russia. The final race of the entire swimming program in Nanjing was the final of the mixed 4x100 metres medley relay. China were in fourth place with 100 metres left, but their male athlete Yu Hexin came through to touch first. He'd overtaken female athletes from Russia, Australia and South Africa. Yu had won his fourth gold medal of these games. The gold medal was won by China, Li Guangyuan, He Yun, Zhang Yufei and Yu Hexin. The silver medal went to Russia, Irina Prikhotko, Anton Shubkov, Alexander Sadovnikov and Daria Ustinova. The bronze medal was presented to Australia, Amy Forrester, Grayson Bell, Nicholas Brown and Amy Matsuo.